Get my stream. We're gonna see if we can't. Bob is next to me here. Get this next event rolling. This should be round three. At the end of round two, I'm second on the leaderboard, which is pretty daggone good. Not bad, not bad for my first bass tournament. Of course, I'm in an amateur rank, so I'm not fishing against any great fishermen.
Hello, and welcome to the venue for the next event on the tour. While the competitors are getting ready for the action to begin, let's take a look at the rules for today's event.
Well, that certainly ain't no way to start out the event, but it is what it is. Sometimes you get the fish, sometimes the fish gets you. There we go. Thank you. That was a heck of a strike. I like that one pretty good. See what kind of weight of fish we got here. See where we can get in the rankings. This might be a pretty nice one. That wasn't the greatest fish. But it was a fish nonetheless. I blew that shot. And I really didn't need to do that. Well, at least we got another one on the line. Don't get off now. I like you too much. Thank you for staying on the hook. Yeah, I hear him splashing right along the boat there. We seem to be doing pretty good in round one of the amateur. It makes our third lake. We finished third, first, and maybe if we're lucky, we might finish first again. Looking pretty good with 2 minutes left anyway. And that's a long time, I grant you that. But you never know. That's a poor strike. This one might get off. We'll just have to fight with him. See if we can land him. If we can, that's fine. We can always hope we can land him. Putting up a heck of a fight, I know that. Uh-oh, again. Nope, we ran out of time. But again, we finished first in this round. And that puts us first overall in the event. Which is great. I like that. Good for us. That's good, that's good. Even though we are playing an amateur, it's always nice to be first on the board. Even if it is just round one.